The first method is if you go just to the gym or you're not doing something fun, you're just gonna spray it.
The gym's not fun.
Well, no. The gym is fun, but you know what I mean. It's work.
No, it's not. It's work.
It's work. Trust me. So you're gonna spray it on your wrist, and then just rub it, and that's the first method. Say you're going out to get a coffee, or you're going to the library, or you're going shopping. That's when you put it on your wrist and then on your neck. The third method is my favorite, because that's when you're going to a club, or you're going out on a date, or you're going to a family affair where you want to be like the hottest sister, or the hottest mom, or the hottest aunt, or the hottest grandma, or even like the hottest uncle, I don't know. You're going to spray it on your wrist and then on your neck. And then what I do before we make the door is we're gonna do a little swivel, like a little dance, like a swivel. But as you're doing the swivel, you spray it.
Oh, so it gets in
there.
Oh, Snooki. Swivel. I told you earlier, I have no rhythm.
It's okay. One, two, three. Swivel, swivel.
Oh, you go down. No, okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah, but you have to spray it.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
Go, swivel. So it gets kind of in your hair.
Oh, I see. Oh, yeah.
And then my second slogan is, it's the icing to every cake, or it's the icing to every outfit. So you're going to make a door.
Okay.
So spray real quick.
Are the hips involved in this?
No.
Okay, good.
Spray real quick, make a door, and then walk into it. And then you're ready to go out.